your time.
I could have been there.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could have gone down there.
No.
Say, I don't care about the jet.
What?
The penthouse. I just want to be down there.
Yeah. Too much.
Yeah,
dog.
Don't eat. Don't eat.
You gotta want
to go there
first. Well, first time I, you know, you have to go there. Second time I get fucking ass.
Yeah.
Fuck there. We killed off their whole dream and exit five. This one guy was into like really funny comedy. There's one
taking off the padded thing and switching to shoes that are those are the two best awesome things.
Hey, sorry, I just been busy waiting for the stream to start up. You gotta let it warm up. You gotta let the stream warm up. You gotta,
talk to me.
Gotta talk to you. Because I haven't seen you in a while.
You know, the writing thing was that I think everyone's favorite place there, probably episode 8, was that dumb.
Yeah.
Like, when I was show the restaurant, it was like Asian or whatever.
Yeah.
Cuisine.
That dog is pretty fucking Cajun.
It's
pretty
Cajun.
Fucking New Orleans.
Yeah.
I'm not Cajun. I'm sure they have Cajun-ish dogs, but.
Like a crocodile.
Yeah.
Dog,
yeah. I didn't have that last time.
Like Stark or something. Or whatever.
How many times did you go to that dog for the 2 days? Okay.
No, it was second to last day, like at night. Actually, no, it was in the afternoon. And afterwards, we went straight to Tony.
Did you hit up Cajuns?
Yeah. No,
it's not really a karaoke.
Yeah. Like, two of them are. They're all like around 50 years old, and two of them are fucking PhDs.
So?
Computer science and physics.
It doesn't stop the Japanese.
They're Russian. I mean, I'm sure if there were like Russian karaoke places in New Orleans, they might be down for it, but
they only know the Russian folk songs from their childhoods.
Pretty much.
Probably.
Yeah.
It didn't stop me doing a karaoke thing there, even though I don't know any words or songs.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Bar.
okay, guys. What was I doing? Where was I? I forgot my computer at work. Whatever. If I need a computer, I can go find one. I'm sure we have... Ah, Jesus. I'm sure we have one somewhere in the house. Oh, I did a shitty dungeon. Someone told me it was a shitty dungeon, but I finished it. Alright, we ended on the menu music, that's right. Forgot about that. The guitar starts wailing at the 2-minute mark. Oh, where are we going, guys? Somebody tell me where I'm going. Did I just press a button? I fucking pressed a button.
That sounds like a Celine Dion song.
My love will go on? Yeah, I guess. My heart will go on? The stream must be very warm before you dive into it. Hey buddy, how you doing? Maybe I should go look for music boxes. I can't get a lot of the music boxes until I get the white boa. Try going where there is a plot, then turning 180 degrees around. What? Why would I do that? Well, at least I know where to find him. He's always somewhere. Guy's always somewhere close by. What the fuck? Get out! How do I leave? Oh god. I found it. Stream lube? That sounds a bit risky. Is there a thing? There's no exclamation mark!
Why don't we try going to the city of Ura? Or maybe Grand Staff.
Or the Sea of Bows. Oh, no, I remember now. There's like a, there's a series of difficult boss fights that happens now. Quote, difficult, unquote.
Now we'll never make it out to Grand Staff! How dare they destroy my beautiful bridge! Those murderers! Those fiends!
Where is this? Some city, isn't it? It's like, is it Ura? It can't be Ura. Maybe we have to take a... let's see. Where is... Okay. Port of Numara is there. It's the closest port is fuck here. Why did they let you control the camera with the right analog stick when you're in a ship? But not when you're in the world. I know. It's a piece of shit. Stay away from the summoner. What if I run to Grand Staff in my boat? That's the... Where's my map? Grant's staff is surrounded by treacherous winds. Let's go there. So if I... Oh. Oh, weird. So if you go anywhere near Numara, it fucks you up. Get ready for a surprise! This statue was really a giant monster of war!
What am I doing out here?
Chairs. They look simultaneously really comfortable and really uncomfortable. So now we have to fight weapon if the frame rate will cooperate. Can I leave? Probably not. Fuck it, let's go bowling! Okay, dude, let's go bowling!
Guess he doesn't know who he's fooling with, climbing on board like this.
What a fucking jerk.
Stop the ship. We'll take him on right here. Aye, aye, sir.
Oh no, it's a Pokemon.
It's Boobzilla! He's got giant boobs. Glow!
That's... No, that's,
Which Pokemon? It just looks like a Final Fantasy...
Something.
Big Z?
No, it's the one
fucking pasta monster.
Pokemon Black that is lightning dragon type.
Nobody knows that thing's name. It's just a stupid
It's Z something. Zekrom, there we go.
With a K for some unknown reason. Hey guys.
You wanna fight a monster?
Can you look up how to beat this guy up? Because he's hard.
No.
Sorry.
Well, I can, but not for a few minutes, so you can go try once or something.
Apparently he's hard, so I don't know. Well, why don't I equip something? Oh, hang on. What is this guy's deal? He is Earth Beast. Got a beast. Beast magic. Earth, fire, machine, seal, water, mud, damage, machine, fuck, ass, earth, and that's fine, HP absorbed, but go. Yeah, that fucking Trebula, alright, tremor, beast mode. What about Earth? Can I get Earth level 2 anywhere? I doubt it. Is that a jigsaw puzzle?
This is the Majora's Mask jigsaw puzzle. I thought it would come in a box.
Is that a club? Is it the Club Nintendo thing?
Yeah. It came in a pouch. A pouch.
It came in a fucking pouch! A goddamn pouch!
Man, what the fuck? I don't have a beast level 2 or an earth level 2. This is goddamn bullshit. I'm just gonna keep scrolling. Whatever. What do you even have equipped? You have damage. Whatever. A spell. All shield us, and you don't have the skill to do the thing. So you also you do all Barracudas.
Oh, Barracuda.
Barracuda. Oh, she has like no. Whatever. they?
Well, I mean, typically your party is now what you have. Kime, Seth, Sid, and Toltec. So you have four dudes, and then five mages. Yeah, still a lot of mages.
Yeah. But a little bit of physical goes a long way in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Plugin
that allows you to get plugins.
I know, the package installer.
Yeah.
Yeah, I looked there.
It's called, like, I don't know, it's like...
Something bad?
No. Now I'm going to make you look it up.
I am, because I want to know what it is.
It's called Pretty Jason.
Alright. And Seth are in the back. Maybe from the last battle when they were put there by the asshole. Yeah. You know what? You're gonna. Wow. Amazing. I know he's just gonna kill me again when I revive this guy. But that might be okay. Why aren't you sorted properly? Whatever.
Okay. I saw the other side.
Oh, I wasn't prepared.
You are not prepared.
This guy is just a shitload of damage, basically.
Does this thing have a name?
Arthrosaurus? Arthrosaurus? I was right. Arthrosaurus.
Hey, this is the thing that the dude... this was like the dude that the Gamora had released to the town or whatever.
Yeah, he used it to destroy a town and caused it to revive when Ming remembered her memories.
Nice.
I think I got this guy actually, because like Power-Us makes Kime a total wrecking machine. I don't know.
I can't.
What?
No, you can't look.
Oh, fine.
You actually cannot look because it's too amazing.
Alright.
Anyway, let's see. Heat Breath does a fuck ton to the front row, as you noticed. Hit with wisdom. You will want anti-petrify, because he has a move that can stun you.
He might murder me right now. Or, yeah, cover did its job. That's a shitty spell, but that's okay. I guess Sephira takes time. Yeah, you do that thing, you do that thing, and you heal my balls. Heal Seth's balls.
Okay. Sorry, guys.
Back row. That's cheating. Actually, he has... I wonder if I can kill him with this.
Alright, so there is...
Okay.
There is a seeker, but you would have to run the bench. Because you can get...
I think I have a gun.
Okay. You can get fireproof from an amulet.
Okay.
And then Heat Ray will not do damage to you.
Well, okay. There might be a succession of boss fights, which would suck. It's not impressed with my level 40 people. Not, anyway. Is this what you were laughing about?
Yes.
You motherfucker.